Čau ľudia, môj meno je Valorias Ďošovida a toto video bude už 6. spojenie na hru Walking Dead. Takže, minulým dielom sme skončili, takže sme dohrali prvú epizódu, takže dneska môžeme ísť klasicky. Posledneme dneska na druhú epizódu, skončili sme v nejakom moteli, tuším. A čo by som vám k tomu ešte povedal? Nemám stolky? I know who you are. Okay, mám.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Bitch, one of them is bit.
It's either him or your son. I say it's him.
Goddamn right. Out on his ass with those things.
OK, takže toto previously sa nejak shoduje. Pardon. Takže chcel som povedať, že sa to vlastne toho privlesli sa zhoduje s tým, čo sme robili mier za rozhodnutie, keďže prežila Carly Kirsten a ten Doug, či ak sa ho zomrel. Doug. Telltale Games uvádí. OK. Asi sme teraz na love, hej. Mám novú bundu. A čím je sice pozdej, takže zabijeme zomboša. Pum. Ešte stále máme tú sekiru. Už ty vole, 4 mesiace alebo koľko bude apokalypsa. Tak ale urobíme si nejaké ďalšie, veď. Takže sme hladní. Asi. Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets. Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark. I'd take it. We're all hungry. No kidding.
When I accidentally grabbed Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Zvládneme to. Musíme si veriť, musíme byť tí pozitívni, lebo ak stratíme pozitivitu, tak hneď môžeme odísť z tohto sveta. Sometimes that means someone's got to miss a beat. You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here? I sure hope so. Ja dúfam. Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running. Kenny nás neopustí. Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man. Presne. I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular. Frena! Myslíš ty, že sa neúspešne je starý rasistický kretén? Just an old racist asshole. This is to you. Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. Chodíte bulldozer. Didn't he punch him in the face one time? Knock me flat. Presne, skúsim zomrať, nebyť Kennyho, hej. Ja ho nemám rád, ale od začiatku som ho nemal rád. Ja som vedel, že to bude kretén. Skús, trafíme ju. My asi nie, ale... Tento náš nemenovaný typek, neviem ako sa volá, nešielej.
Hrrrr!
Kenny?
Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
No, uciekaj. Proszę mnie, Kenny, ne, jestem chodzi komu innemu, on ich Kenny mu a kle mnie. Są jasne dwie najlepsze postawy, jeszcze są hrameli. My jsme li, hej. To tak hrajeme se volali, jako, tak by si to neviděli.
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher, we'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off, goddammit, get it off.
Oh, damn.
Maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys? Why the fuck is there a
I don't know, guys with guns. Please, we won't bother you, I swear.
Lee, this is fucked up. You've gotta help
me. Yes, please. Please. Ben,
shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Pokusimy się.
Oh God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry!
Somebody!
Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Shit! Walkers! It's now or never, Lee!
Please! Get me out of this!
Mark, get the boys back! Kenny, keep those walkers off of me!
Please hurry!
This is bad. Really bad.
Okay.
We're gonna be surrounded any minute.
Please!
Why would somebody do this? There's gotta be something we can do.
No, push.
Do you think you can get it open?
Hurry!
Push!
Let's go!
Please! Push.
Forget it. We use chain like that in the Air Force base to let go of it. You're not cutting through.
Okay, tak buď trhnu se tím. A zase kravo s kameňom. Tak poprčujeme s tím kameňom, hej. Ok, I'm... Ok, to už počujil. Jste žravali. Ok. Okay. Ako já bych vlastně umělý, když nebyl asi kedy zase infekci a zomrat. No pojď. Byl to druhý Herschel. A on nevím, že Herschel zomrel. Aaaa. Jsou starý Ali. No pojď. Aaaa. Co to je druhý Martin Rota? No poďme, poďme chlapci. No už jdu, chcú nás na večeru, ale my sme hladní. Jo, není. To je nevýhoda, oni môžu jesť na nami, ich ne. Ne, Travis? On bol v tom Fear the Walking Dead, Travis, prestane. OK, takže od Travisa menej. OK, tak zomrel. Nie, Travis. A mne sa pak to je ten typek s tými okuliarmi, čo sme s ním boli loviť, pretože to vážne nepoznám. Lačníci po pomoci, epizóda 2. Napsal a navrhnul Mark Darin. Chuck Jordan. Klem si kope, neviem, prečo sa nehraje s mojim menovcom. Že on nie je môj menovec, ja som Duck a on je D-U-C-K ako kačka. Ale tak čo? Sám ako Dagobert, hej. Huh. Som im však, že sme to my. to musíme byť my. Nikto im to byť nemôžel už máme 10 minút. Ešte som nič neurobil. No tak čo je také, o tom to je. Clem.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on!
Oh my God! What happened?
What the hell? What's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
What's
no, your
mind? I don't! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Ale.
Died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group. Right here, right
come
now.
Come
on. Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
Presne.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries.
Ale tak ako... Dostaneme sa z toho, jo. Musíme si veriť hlavne. Ako niekedy je to až priznané byť.
Come over here and see what I drew.
But what? No, I...
Ako s Clementinkou ako, hej.
You like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own... personal dictatorship.
Oh, Kenny.
Dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not going to be a part of that.
Presne.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was a
Kenny má pravdu.
But now that it's running out, suddenly
ako to si nespravedlíme ešte toho deda, ale tak čo.
Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Oh, ďakujem.
Once Katja patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send him out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the Walker.
Presne. Ako nechápem.
Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have...
Kamuška je nám facku, hej.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's
got more
balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Presne, a ešte keby ste si to mal aspoň preložené, typku. Neviem.
You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it.
OK, spravím to. Probíš shitty job, všetci to vedia. Svojom mama to vie.
Decide who gets to eat.
Huh.
No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Tak ja sebe nedám. Dám deťom hlavne. Dám deťom. Určite dám deťom. Máš jenom 4 kusy. Pre 10. 10, hej. Dám Clem. Tomu nedám. Dám Clem. Dám Dagovi. A dám aj tam aj nejaký tiež. Už mám Clem a Dagovi, lebo oni sú deti, oni musia jesť, aby rastli. To snáď každý pochopí, že som dal Clem a Dagovi, hej. A ďalej neviem. OK, nahrad, first thing. Poďme najprv za takú zákon. To je proste najlepšie rozhodovanie, začneme tým. Tu máš jídlo, vole. Oops. Sure.
When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it,
I'll... Now you give it, Clem.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
I'm something nice, hey? Oops. Tu máš jedlo? A potom máš Clem.
How about a little food?
Odej, dáť mu polku jablka, dáť mu hoviedzi. Jak treba Das muss mir nur nicht helfen, ja. Dann mu Krupke zasieren.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Okay, teraz dáme, a dáme to klam. On teraz nás možno budú nadávať, že akože to je, lebo je naša a že to je naši kamoši. Ale je to diecko, hej. Dády sušené hovězí.
Okay, a Sunday would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
Tak, a teraz. Pokecám ešte s Klem, ako kalkulám počúva, nech si ďalšie jedlo. Požiaľ, máš tú vysielačku?
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Asi necháme si ju.
It's okay. I need it.
Preto je ten dobrý pocit, ako.
You said they'd find us.
I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee.
Yeah.
No, it's just pretend.
Makes me feel ako Clem, ako... Nebuď smutná. My ich nájdeme. V akom stave to už ako neviem, ale nájdeme. Are you okay? Nejsem si jistý, dám. Nech mi neklame úplne. Keby náhodou zomrel, by to nepredlezlo, že... Však mi klamal ty jeden hajzel. No, ja neviem, či ma... Neviem, komu mám dať. Takto. V realite by som dal tam tomu typku. Lenže keďže on je nový, tak... Ale neviem, ako budú reagovať, vieš. Viete. Komu mám dať? Tak pokiaľ sa mi z ňa vám povieš, že ďakujem, že si dal Ragovi. A si to vážim.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Jasne.
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing. This man has no leg.
Nie, počkaj.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did.
No. A jemu nemôžem dať, takže okej. Tak ja mu dal zranenú jedlo, nech sa regeneruje. Keď sa nás samozrejme tak zregeneruje, ale to je jedno, však všetci chápete. A komu by som ešte dať? Asi myslím, že nejakej žene. Už nejakej žene, pretože... Nejaký by si mohol mať, keby si nejako zbalil. A tam je mu. On ešte je z dieťa, koľko možno tak 15, 16, 17, možno 17 má. Pokiaľ sa mi s ním, že aký starý, že koľko možno...
Is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way.
Chceš tak, že kdo ste?
So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
Ben?
The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school.
Okay, just go out here.
Stone Mountain for the playoffs. When...
How did you get here in the middle school and high school? Now, take... Damn it, this one. Kid, no, yes.
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of... I don't know.
Something. Udělal si... Co si mohol? Musím ho podporiť psychicky. Neviem, čo vám dať jedlo. Takto, neviem, či radšej mám dať niekomu staršiemu, ako... Ako keď jediný starý, to je ten typ, ktorý nemám rád. Tak dám mu najšie, keď je to kid, hej. On je... Dáť mu pokoj,
Sorry.
Už mu ho môžem dať? To bol prank! No, čo sa ako zareaguje. Tam mu... Na ti pokoja bol.
After what you've been through, seems like you could use a pick-me-up.
Seriously? I know food's scarce. This is really... I really appreciate...
Som to povedal, že jablko ako. Som sa, že toto povedal, takže... Posledný kus jídla, nechať... Ne, pre niekoho iného, vole.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Ja som dal do toho. Komu ho mám dať teraz? A takto. Tak. Ale viete čo, aspoň si možno vyložiť trošku vzťah s tým.
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit
such a pansy. Dobre, nedám mu jedlo. Vy? Som ti skoro dal jedlo. Skoro som ti dal najesť, hej kamu. Skoro som ti dal najesť. Teraz ti nedám po to, čo si teraz povedal. Neviem, koho mám dať. Ale nemôžem to zase, okej, tak ja dám jej. Pokiaľ sa nehlapnú, ja dám. Okej, nemám alebo jej. Dám tej pičke. Možná ga ona. Takže sa ti spadli.
Should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Rozdávam jedlo, co bych mne ľudia.
Ugh,
that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food. I know that guy can be a little
bit. Mm-hmm. I know what I mean, so.
On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do.
Okay.
Whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to
do. Dáme ho Kenny. Keď ja som...
Thanks, Carly.
Zrovna si to z Lily. Nie, čo, tebe nedám. Ako... Buď Larry mu to nedám určite ako, tak to on má problém so srdcom, sorry, je to hrozný čuráka, ale čuráka menej tak ako. A už poďakujem, tak to zase všetko nájsť Dagovi, alebo nie.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet. Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those...
Dal som mu najesť.
You stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
Okay, pridám sa k tebe. Ale...
Coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
Ako...
I know there it is. I'm taking my family.
A keď už tak dám, to dám jeho žene. Lebo to vlastne je... Lebo je to žena. Je to žena. A už to potom ukončíme, hej. Tam to jeho ženia... To má jedlo.
Why don't you give it to Doc? I'm a little busy with your mess right now.
Dagovi som už dal. Dobre, dám to Kennymu, ale keď ty nechceš od typkyňa. Dobre, dám jej šupieky za šírom.
You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
Okay. Tak ako... Tak ja to dám Kenny, vole. Tak ale... Dám to Lily, počkaj. Lily, chceš jesť? Lily. Rady šupky za sírem, no. Keď ma... OK.
Take it anyway. You need to eat.
OK. Sa to povedať akože... Rady sa to nič minulo, ak sa byť Karli, než si volili.
That's it.
Not such an easy job, is it?
I don't know. I don't know how you have the strength to do this.
Nech všetci berú.
Ale
máš.
Lee, Kenny, I know I ran out of food before. Hey, it was a tough choice, but you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does.
No. How's Jenny?
I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me.
Kamu idem s tebou, Kenny, ten typek, ne?
Some people aren't gonna be happy with your choices. You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered. You're one to talk, old man. Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Okay, dobre, počkaj, chcem nejako disnúť, ale... počkaj, typku. Otrhám sa o deti a o ženy. Dve. Jedna nechcela. Takže ako, hej, buď spokojný, ja som to na tebe, lebo si starý, hej, ja. A potom, ak si vynala na kamošovi, tak počo som povedal, radši nedám ti, ale počkaj, dobre, to by stačilo. Ok, ľudia, ak sa mi dopáčilo, dajte like, ak ste ešte nestali, dajte odber, môžete to video zdieľať a uvidíme sa na budúce, čaute.